Hello friends and patients. In one of our most important episodes on the stage-wise treatment of hair loss in men, we discussed about the two FDA-approved medications, the tablet finasteride, commonly known as Propecia, and minoxidil, topical application on the scalp. We also discussed almost everything on hair loss in our previous episodes, starting from what causes hair loss, both in men and women, the stages of hair loss in men and women, the medical treatments of hair loss, important facts and misconceptions on hair loss, some bad habits that can cause hair loss, foods that can reverse hair loss, and many more. You can check out that playlist from the description below. Before we start, please make sure you've subscribed to our channel along with the bell notification so that you get notified whenever we add another useful episode. Now, let's first quickly recap some important points on finasteride, and then we'll discuss the side effects and real facts on the long-term use of finasteride. Like, does it really have those side effects? Well, finasteride is a 5-alpha reductase inhibitor, which blocks the formation or conversion of testosterone to dihydroxytestosterone, in short, DHT. DHT is the hormone responsible for male pattern baldness, or androgenetic alopecia. It acts on the hair follicles and gradually miniaturizes the follicles and completely kills them, as discussed in our previous episodes. Please watch my detailed episodes on these topics, like DHT and hair loss, and stage-wise treatment of male pattern baldness, from links in the description below. Well, now, let's jump to our topic and start listing out some important myths, facts, and figures on the medication finasteride for hair loss. Number 1. Finasteride is used to treat male pattern baldness, and its action is only at the crown and in the middle of the scalp. It is not helpful in treating receding hairline, except when started early when the hair follicles are still in their miniaturized state. Number 2. Finasteride must be used by adult men only over the age of 18. I suggest over the age of 20 years, because this is the hormone responsible for the development of secondary male characters like beard growth, chest hair, and so on. But once these male characteristics are developed, blocking DHT does not alter beard growth or body hair. Number 3. Women and children must never use this drug. It's not FDA approved for women because it can cause some serious birth defects if taken by pregnant women. Number 4. How to use finasteride. 1 mg tablet has to be taken by mouth, and with or without food doesn't matter. Preferably early in the morning is the best time, when testosterone levels are higher, and avoid at night to reduce most of its side effects, like loss of libido and other similar effects, which we'll discuss shortly. You ingest 1 mg daily, or 1 mg on alternate days, depending on your hair loss intensity, and balancing the benefits versus the side effects. Number 5. How long to use finasteride to see results? Use this medication regularly in order to get the most benefit from it. Remember to use it at the same time each day, like early morning as already discussed. It may take from 3 to 6 months to notice some beneficial effects. Number 6. Can I discontinue the medication once I have achieved the desired results? No, never. You must continue to take this medication to maintain your hair growth. When you stop taking finasteride, any benefit you achieved in hair growth is generally lost within 12 months. Number 7. What are the side effects of finasteride? Well, this topic is controversial. Many studies have been conducted on this. The incidence of side effects like erectile dysfunction, ejaculation impairment, and decreased libido has been confirmed. But the incidence is very low, like 1 in 1,000 patients, and even less in most studies. Some studies reveal that most of these side effects men experience are psychological, while some other studies indicate long-term use of this drug can cause irreversible side effects like erectile dysfunction, ejaculation impairment, and decreased libido. But this is true for 5 mg daily dose, which is used for the treatment of prostate enlargement. However, if you experience these effects, try your best to avoid it psychologically, diverting your mind into daily exercise for at least 30 minutes in evenings and taking finasteride 1 mg in early mornings. If you still experience these side effects, discuss with your doctor and stop this medication. You can make a decision whether the benefit to you is greater than the risk of side effects. Many people using this medication do not have serious side effects. Number 8, other side effects. Other rare side effects, like allergic reaction to this drug, is extremely unlikely. You might experience allergic rash or something like that, but extremely rare. Another rare side effect is occurrence of man boobs, medically called gynecomastia, but it's very rare. You might even feel tenderness in the part, and sometimes even some pain or tenderness in your testicles. Number 9. Risk of prostate cancer. Finasteride is not approved for prevention of prostate cancer. There's a lot of controversy on this topic. Some research studies show it prevents the occurrence of prostate cancer, while some other studies say it might slightly increase the risk of developing a very serious form of prostate cancer. Talk to your doctor about the benefits and risks. Number 10. Do I need to use finasteride tablet in combination with topical minoxidil? Yes. This combination is one of the most effective treatments for hair loss and hair thinning since many, many years. Minoxidil acts by increasing the local scalp vascularity, and finasteride acts by blocking DHT in male pattern baldness. This deadly combination can even reverse hair loss by bringing miniaturized or thinned out hair follicles back to life. So there you have it, folks. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button and share this with your friends. Also, comment below with your feedback and queries. Consider subscribing if you're new to this channel. Stay healthy.